How's it, guys? We came down here to the Hartenbos river mouth this morning to target some carbon artificial lures. It's probably a week after they opened the mouth for the first time in a long while, and hopefully all those mullets and baitfish that were trapped inside the river got washed out to sea and is hugging the shore at the moment, and that would attract some bodies. I'll be targeting them on some drop shots today. The drop shot that I'm using is from Alcock Brothers called Coastal Pro, and it's a very small drop shot with a fat tail, and especially in these dirty waters it gives out a lot more vibration and it's easier for the cock to pick it up. Copy time. Yoo!
Frank, can you get your bra?
On that!
Yeah,
it's a blow maandag.
We don't make the line here. Pop rocking, eh? Jy pap raak, laat gaan hy hy kusten. Ja, mooi.
On here with my second probie of the morning. Yes! There's no better feeling than this.
You silky! Why? Mooi vis.
Woo! En dit is zo mooi voor nou en
ja. Another beautiful call.
After we've landed some smaller copies, we decided to switch it up a bit. Look for some bigger fish. I'll be using my Clash 6000 paired with the Adrenaline Spin Triple X 12 foot, loaded with 50 pound braid, and yeah, the lure that I'll be throwing is a Sabil Boomino. Like a big Clash 6000.
No.
Yeah.
Well.
No!